Okay. I believe we are all set.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Mm-hmm. Death to those who oppose the Republic.
Good gone. Gert's gonna get everywhere.
Diverus. At times like this, I'm glad Helia gave me these eyes.
So much for misty jungles and crystal beaches. We'll be fine. Just try not to breathe going through.
The obelisk is covered in glittering ruins. Beware the god punish trespassers. Gods. You mean you guys left some traps behind? Death to those who oppose the Republic.
Whoa, whoa.
Sand blight.
Look.
I saw it. You don't necessarily need to fight things. You son of a bitch! San Wagas! Death to those who oppose the Republics!
Ah, Ulu Sen!
It's a sand thing. Give us a little protection system. Death to those who oppose the Republic. Death to them. Take that on, kid. Death to those who oppose the Republic. Death to them. Knock that thing down. Yeah, everybody. Death to those who oppose the Republic. Death to them. Death to those who oppose the Republics. Balls out of here. All right, Teddy. All right, good job, Fazina. and give our friend a little helping hand.
Take that!
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of those things. Let's see here. So to go ahead and
lava beyond. Need something stronger.
Never mind, you better hit that thing that's behind you.
Didn't work. Oh, thank you. Where's
that dog won't hunt.
Lava is the only thing.
Lava will be on sight. All thick, worth and raw.
That's some annoying stuff to try to wade through. Alright, let's get out of here.
Right.
I'm glad we didn't have to. Emerald, really? Thanks. I want you to have to. Okay. No, no. Yeah, don't go through that slog.
I've got it. Keeping an eye out.
I see you there.
Oh, good point.
trouble?
Okay.
Go ahead.
Whoa. A Drake. Huh? Yeah. Death, take you.
Madico, I need to. Something else.
Thank you.
Harpazina. Move and attack this Delgrim. It's gonna be a pain in the butt if not. Damn it, we got a bunch of them.
Is a bumble.
Aye.
All right, Zodi.
That's not.
Yeah.
That was a helpful fireball.
Be helpful. Not exactly in my
the hell happened? Oh, let's see, a lost,
lava.
Varupion
sick.
No, I cannot do that.
All right, that's you. Drake flying. Man. Those things are very precious. Done, everyone. Well done. Rest up a little bit out here. Okay, Tangaloa.
Dimming the lantern.
Nice.
Nice and quiet.
Yes. Remind me of ritual trading trader I met.
Wait.
Oh, zero. That means bloody. Dragons. Doggone it.
Look there.
Yep, see him. I guess in the right order. Tangaloa, that's your death, fool. That's your death, fool.
Yes.
Death to those who pose the problem. Death to them.
I need to try. Yes.
Go ahead. Knock his damn head off. Death to those who oppose the Republic. Death to them. Death to those who oppose the Republic. Death.
All thick, worthy, and raw.
Death to you, fool. Jerry Paul's Republic. Little fool thing he's doing. That to those who
real quiet now.
Little fool thing he's doing. That to those who oppose the Republic.
I shall.
Land of dragons. Death to those who oppose the Republics.
Foza.
Test call. Hope there's somebody's body in there. Death to those who oppose the Republic. Death to them. Tangaloa.
Yes.
What all the gods?
How may I help?
I need a little water to put this fire out. Nobody has any water spells, right? Of course not. Doggone it. Oh man, fire. fire, fire. Just all fire. I don't know, man. These things look like they're all on fire.
Need some stronger.
No can do. All things worthy and wrong.
What's evil arcane new a wind?
Lavaru Pion Seek!
This is futile!
Say your prayers!
That looks complicated.
I don't even know what he's talking about half the time.
Didn't work.
You guys are like so super well armed.
Huh?
Alright, let's work. I'm just sitting back and watch you go to work. Ajaban. Ooh, I saw it. I saw it. I saw that Ajaban. Oh, let's open up our inventory. Yes. I saw that Ajaban. Oh, bloody pyrite, man. Armor is already exceptional. Yep. So, all depends. I think I want to enhance his Saint's armor. This is what I've really been waiting for. Chance to enhance his Saint's armor. Yeah, absolutely. Because he's on the front line. Not enough gold. But yeah, that's really good. Armor rating of 10. Excellent. Okay, let's see. What are you wearing, dear? She has an armor rating of 13. I like that for her. What I'd like to do is make it a little bit more effortless for her. Okay, right now she has pulled back. Plus 15 deflection against melee. So she has, it's already superb. That would remove pullback. Okay, let me think about this. I think I definitely, she has Battle Roamer. Okay. She has Battle Roamer, grants Lone Vanguard. When there are no allies nearby. And grants bonus deflection. So she gets plus 5 deflection when she's near allies already. Oh, okay. So Her arm is in really nice, good shape. Let's see what Fazina is wearing. It's not necessarily. She already has Defiant. That's a nice attribute. Don't have the gold for that. And Aloth. He's wearing Miscreant. Oh, let's see. Chest Guard. Minus 10 crit damage. Or Kidney Guard. Minus 10 disengagement. Don't have the gold. Chest Guard. Minus 10%. Use one of our living iron. Let's think about it some more. Let's see here. I don't have the gold to make this superb. Ardent. And Arden. Right. Yeah. Okay. All right. Beautiful. Okay. Let's keep looking.
Swift and quiet now.
Okay. We're at the edge of them. Been there for a long time.
Nice and slow. Take a gander over there.
Oh, it's a turquoise. Pyrite! Finally! Get some pyrite! Finally! We can upgrade the whispers. Don't have 15,000. Accuracy. Yeah. Darn it. Alright, we need a lot more gold. But we have that now. Excellent. We'll get gold. Or copper. That looks like an Inquithian machine. I can't say I'm surprised. Copper.
Oh, damn.
place looks downright hospitable for an abandoned campsite.
This bodes poorly for my countrymen.
Maybe they'll be right back.
Yeah, I doubt it. Found a map at the camp with directed Tico armor. It's on a tangle load, my got to.
On it.
We should not have left Vector with those Sawana.
Then swim back to Tikawara. We will take your share.
Will do.
Sparsely furnished tanks stink of spoiled mash.
Quiet now.
I've got it.
This weathered stone well seems fairly old, though you see signs of fresh extraction excavates the sand around it. Rope dangles from over the side, trailing down to darkness. Alright, let's pull up the rope. Hoisting the rope is surprisingly easy. Reason for that soon becomes clear. Nothing is attached to the frayed end of the rope. Toss down pebble. For a few seconds, there's a splash. Send someone down the rope. And descends. Not too long before the dark surface of water becomes visible below. The end of the rope dangles just above the water. You spot a patch of burlap against the muck and stone. All appears to be lost or hidden in a crack in the wall. Fortunately, the sack is out of arm's reach. The peril appears to be worn thin. It might be possible to swing over and grab the sack. But any blow, it's like you snag it on the stone. Let's try it. Success. Kick your legs back and forth. Smooth, deft motions bring you closer and closer to the wall until the sack is finally moved. Grab the sack. As the sack comes free, it snags and the stone rips open. Quick grab. Good save. Try and save the falling gems. Success. Hold the rope and torn sack with one hand definitely catch the falling gems with the other. Really? Wow. Tighten your grip on the rope. Haul yourself back up. Wow. What a find that was. Athletics.
And not the Oakland Athletics.
All right.
I shall be discreet.
Will do.
I wonder what ate their souls. Wonder no further. Alright. That's one of those giant construct guys. From the hells. Alright. He's one of those Aethys monsters. Nah, that won't work. Yeah, he's gonna be invulnerable to most things outside of lightning. Yeah, he's one of these guys. What's that first thing? Is that deflection? Okay, so directed attacks may impact him. Try to put a freeze frame on him. Accuracy versus deflection. Yes. Yeah, that's definitely what you want to do. Where you at, Edder? Going to have to knock this fool down. Elof, what are you doing? You have to try to knock this fool down. Sockley Doom. I got him paralyzed now. Got him paralyzed. Sockley Doom. Okay, what does this work against? Ah, his fortitude is way too strong. Alright. Yeah, his fortitude's really hard. Okay, he's not good against this. Alright, so let me have to come over here. Come on.
Try something else. Hmm? Kai, that's him.
Beyond sick.
Again. Fazina, what are you doing? Yeah, I'll do that. You better hitting it.
This thing isn't doing the job.
Damn it.
Lava beyond seek.
What happened? Did I actually miss? Aloth? I hope you're not in the midst of trying to hit this thing. Aloth, get the hell away from him.
Vector, yes.
It is no use. I cannot get you.
Damn, he got a shot for like from hell. Knock him flat, Edder.
This is futile.
Lava. Beyond seek.
Lava root beyond seek.
Sorry, put a lot of holes in them.
Yeah.
Estelefil Magru.
That dog won't hunt.
Try to lower his defense.
All thick, worth and raw.
Need something stronger.
It just threw her to the ground, you dirty son of a bitch. Get off her. He just threw fellow green to the ground. Hey, Edder, you need to knock this bastard over. I don't care what you use.
Beyond.
That's not very helpful.
Death. Both of the Republic.
That's it.
Lovely.
Need something stronger.
Damn, he's trying to kick heads in.
Yeah.
I don't know what you think you're doing. You see how tall this damn thing is? Down he goes.
That's not supposed to happen.
He actually was laughing. Well done. Wow. And I forgot to use Zodi's ability against constructs. Yeah, boy. He picked up Alex. Okay, wonderful. Look at all these. There's other titans here, too. Wow. Right. Okay. The patina over the entrance tells of age and long exposure. In spite of the degradation, the copper door is as heavy and densely forged as the vault. Gravity holds slabs firmly against the stone. Examine the door closely. Old markings in the shape of fingers suggest that the Inguithian Titans once possessed the strength to raise the door. Wow. It's difficult to tell from here if anything else once controlled the door openings or closing. Find a hole in the surrounding stone, which bears the same spiral shells pattern key that I acquired for the Tekoans. You also take note of scour marks at the base of the door, likely evidence of a pry bar used to wedge it open. Damage to the stone looks recent. Right. Oh. Search the copper Mazima shell key, which I didn't have. Alright. Lost one item. And shell to the right. resistance encounters quickly gives way to sound of gears turning behind the door. The door slowly rises. The opening discharges a breeze of stale air. Something else. A feeling which emanates from the yawning darkness that makes every hair on my head and body stand on end. Death to those who oppose the republics.
He does it.
Ancient wealth.
I'm all right. Tad windblown, but no worse for the wear.
It'd be nice if those Valians went ahead and disarmed all the traps for us.
They didn't. They sprung them.
You would.
No more traps to worry about. I say death to those who oppose the republics. Wow. I see the murals. Very nice.
Found some. I've got it. Nope.
This one trapped down.
That's like a warning. That right there is why you always check for traps.
What got that? Poor soul. Let's not let it get us.
No, it won't. Just give me a second.
Will do.
Come on, everyone. The mural depicts Juana and Gwythian figures gathered before a blue flame. Yep, that's the start. All right, be careful.
Keeping quiet.
I better check for traps. Gwythian bracers. Petrified guard resistance. To dex durability afflictions. Gwythian bracers. Wow. Though made of wood, these arm guards have been hardened over the ages via stronger steel. The edges of the bracers show no signs of having been tooled or laid. Presumably, they were grown to their final shape for being preserved through a long-forgotten alchemical process. Wow. Dexterity inflictions. Amazing.
Will do.
Come in, everyone. Let's take a look at this. Like sacrifices. This crocodilian idol is unfamiliar to you. Wanna carvings offering success was once revered. Okay, so this one, the old gods, the Dinguithians and the Huanas decide to replace. Machine.
I've got it.
You pushed her!
Merle, she came after me.
On it. Yeah.
You pushed her.
Merle, she came after me.
Madiko, I need to try something else.
Thank you.
For God's sake!
This is futile.
That's for everyone.
I've got it.
Nice work.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Wow. Look at that piece of luminous Audra.
Just once, can't these things appear someplace nice?
You seeing what I'm seeing? It's gotta be the peak.
Even in this state, it is easy to see why luminous Audra is so prized.
Anybody got a chisel and some wheelbarrows?
I don't think they'll appreciate that. My gosh, that is an incredible piece. But we better be careful.
I'll see what I can find.
Let's be careful. Wana and Gwythians. Biggest prostate cell for a blue flame. Okay, so that's... they're depicting what occurred. I hear that machine. I hear it. Lights and shapes seem to stir just beneath the surface of the Audra, rippling past. Right. Hear that machine? Yep.
Swift and quiet now.
Somebody activated it. Well, we might find some answers for you here, Aloth, Leaden Key. Yes, we might. They're the only ones I know can activate the machine outside us. Outside me. Wow, what color is that? Okay, so we got a strange piece of Audra in front of us. Though it does remind me a little bit of like
going on
Port Mahe.
That looks like a warning. That right there is why you always check for traps.
Okay. Something has corrupted Audra. It grows worse the deeper I descend, right? Right.
Yeah. Will do.
The luminous Audra appears infected. It got a darker hue as it descends. Well, that wouldn't be the first time we've seen that. We've seen Audra that's been completely dead, eaten by those beetles in the endless path.
Is that blood? What have you done?
I found him like this. Why is your blade drawn?
You're crazy! Stay back!
Poco Kahoro Expedition Log. The leather-bound logbook has proper Nivalen Trading Company stamped inside its cover. Most of the page is dark brown from blood, stained with some dark aromatic beverage. A few pages have been ripped from the end. We set out at dawn on orders from Governor Alvari. She's heard rumor of Lumis Adra at a place called Poco Kahoro. Fortunately, the place is said to be surrounded by storms. It doesn't appear on any of our charts, but we're told the locals at Tikawara Ara may be able to help. I had heard stories of bad runs with Tawana tribes, but Chieftain Runa and tribe at Tikawara welcomed us warmly, fed us as well as could be expected, and marked Poco Kahoro on our maps. He seemed to believe the storms are magical or else the will of the gods. I hold our hope that they can be stopped. Left for Poco Kahoro this morning, Vector wasn't happy about being left behind, but he was too sick to travel, and Beza was losing patience. Haven't seen a Ruotian ship since we left Nakataka, but she's still afraid they beat us there. Storms were some of the worst I've seen, but we made it. We set up camp by the cliffs, but we're all looking forward to getting into the ruins. They still be dry in there. We lost Gian and car today. I don't know what. Something about that place seems off. The others feel it too. The murals here are incredible. Proof that the Inglithians met ancient Wana 2,000 years ago. That they might have even built this place. I keep trying to explain this to Beza, but she won't listen. We're on the top of the Audra vein. It's glowing. Beza says we have to go deeper.
Will do.
Upon this mirror, Unglithian raised the sacrifice knife over a pliant Juana figure. Yeah, they used them. Charge. For the evil experiment. He's carrying little thieves, buddy. I always carry little thieves, buddy.
I'll get it open. I'll get it open.
11. Okay.
I'll get it open.
Got these burglar gloves, right?
Done.
Evilar Cade Nua. Yes.
Huh? On it.
Careful. Look.
Right. The ones that they turn into animats.
Excellent.
Death to those who oppose the Republic. Death to them. Death to those who oppose the Republics.
Death, take.
Death to those who oppose the Republics.
Never you mind that, man.
Hi.
Thank you. What can I do you for?
Can't make a dent.
Yeah.
Need something strong.
Lava.
Yes, tell me.
This is futile!
Yeah.
Give her a heal up, please. Killed Pellegrino. Daggone Magwin thing.
Oh?
Never mind. Dead now. Fazina.
Rebirth awaits me. Done for.
It's ridiculous.
We had some good time.
That's not very helpful.
Cena.
Must have.
Well done, everyone. Well done. That was one tough fight. Okay, so we got a strange piece. Vajra in front of us. Though it does remind me a little bit of like the one on Port Mahe.
That looks like a warning. That right there is why you always check for traps.
Something has corrupted Audra. It grows worse the deeper I descend, right? Right.
Yeah?
Yep, never.
Will do.
The luminous Audra appears infected. It got a darker hue as it descends. That wouldn't be the first time we've seen that. We've seen Audra that's been completely dead, eaten by those beetles in the endless paths.
I found him like this. Why is your blade drawn?
You're crazy. Stay back.
Poco Kahoro Expedition Log. The leather-bound logbook has proper Devalian Trading Company stamped inside its cover. Most of the page is dark brown from blood, stained with some dark aromatic beverage. A few pages have been ripped from the end. We set out at dawn on orders from Governor Alvari. She's heard rumor of Lumis Audra at a place called Poco Kahoro. Unfortunately, the place is said to be surrounded by storms. It doesn't appear on any of our charts, but we're told the locals at Tikawara Ara may be able to help. I had heard stories of bad runs with Tawana tribes, but Chieftain Runa and the tribe at Tikawara welcomed us warmly. Fed us as well as could be expected, and marked Poco Kahoro on our maps. He seemed to believe the storms are magical or else the will of the gods. I hold our hope that they can be stopped. Left for Poco Kahoro this morning, Vector wasn't happy about being left behind, but he was too sick to travel, and Beza was losing patience. Haven't seen a Ruotian ship since we left Nakataka, but she's still afraid they beat us there. Storms were some of the worst I've seen, but we made it. We set up camp by the cliffs, but we're all looking forward to getting into the ruins. They still be dry in there. We lost Gian and Okarte. I don't know what, but something about that place seems off. The others feel it too. The murals here are incredible. Proof that the Inglithians met ancient Wana 2,000 years ago. They might have even built this place. I keep trying to explain this to Beza, but she won't listen. We're on the top of the Audra vein. It's glowing. Beza says we have to go deeper.
Will do.
Honest Miron Glithing raised the sacrifice knife over a pliant Juana figure. Yeah, they used them. Charged. What an evil experiment. He's carrying a little thieves, buddy. I always carry a little thieves, buddy.
I'll get it open. I'll get it open.
11. Okay.
I'll get it open.
Got these burglar gloves, right? Evilar Cade Nua. Yes.
Huh? On it. Right.
Careful. Look.
Right. The ones that they turn into animats.
Excellent.
Death to those who oppose the Republic. Death to them. Death to those who oppose the Republics.
Sith, take.
Death to those who oppose the Republics.
Command that man.
Hi.
What can I do you for?
Can't make a dent.
Yeah.
Twice to death.
Need something strong.
Lava.
Lava.
This is futile!
Yeah.
Give her a heal up, please. Killed Pelagina. Daggone Magwin thing.
Oh?
Never mind. Dead now. seen it for the, you know.
Rebirth awaits me.
Hey. We had some good time.
That's not very helpful.
You know?
Master.
Yes. Well done, everyone. Well done. That was one tough fight. Okay. I know everyone's banged up.
Yeah. I'll get it open. I'll get it open.
Got it.
Great Zora, Jade, Mother Plural, and Adra. Alright.
Mm-hmm. Yeah? Will do.
The Etching Pontus sarcophagus have been worn down past legibility. Can we rest here? Yes, we can. Definitely need to heal up.